Alright guys, welcome back to some more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light Adventure Mode, whatever you want to call it. So, who am I even playing as? Oh, Byleth. Okay. So, I think last time I was trying to get this. We'll try again. Again with that. No. How do you even dodge that? So I definitely need to like get Incineroar defeated. Alright, hang on. Is there like a... something different I can get? Let's see. Ore Club? Yeah, let's do Ore Club. That might help. Maybe not, I don't know. Oh my gosh! Alright, let's change to... let's change to Bowser. Or no, Lucario. Yeah, item gravitation. That'll definitely help. So I just need to like...
ready? Go!
Alright. Yes. Now I just need you. Oh. I almost had it. Alright, rematch. I don't want to spend too long on this fight.
Ready? Go!
No. Are you serious? Alright, one more try. See something real quick. Item gravitation. Can I do something like what's the one I'm looking for? Assist killer. That might help. Then, yeah, critical health. Ah, dang it. Right, assist killer, and then bomb. Sure, we'll do that. Alright, we got it. Got him. Victory! Oh man, that took way too long. 9 volt and 18 volt. So I think this place is clear. Never mind. Still have that one. Dr. Wily.
Ready? Go!
Alright. I definitely need Metal Killer and... Metal Killer... What's that do? Starts battle with 30% damage and slightly increased attack. Yeah, let's do that. Metal Killer and... Bob Bomb? I don't think there's any items on this level. Special move power. Now let's do that. See how that works. I think I'm kind of done with this place. We'll probably come back to that sometime. I think right now I'm really just like focused on unlocking the fighters. Well, not unlocking them, but like rescuing them. Not sure where to go next. Where am I even going? See, how do I... Oh, never mind. We'll try to get some more spirits over here. Alright, that powers that. Oh no. No. Why did I do that? Yeah, rematch. Huh, I got Victini. There we go. Alright, is that the only one I'm missing? I was over there. Yeah, I think that's the only one I'm missing. Let's take that one. Alright, so that place is complete. Yep. Yeah, let's go up to there. I don't think I've been here to the Temple of Light. Hang on. Is there anything else over here? Guess not. Alright. That was easy. Alright. I kind of want to change to... wireless. There we go. Probably not gonna unlock any new people or like rescue anyone this episode. That was too easy. I didn't even see that. Alright, last try. Alright, I'm done. Continue. We'll just go this way then. Yeah. Alright, that was easy. This will probably be the last one for this episode. I don't know.
Ready? Go!
Awesome. Right. So we got entrance to here. Ooh, and there's a fighter over there. I guess we'll go ahead and unlock the fighter. Versus Lucina. That was a good fight. Alright, let's see. Versus Pit. Alright. Alright, that was kind of too easy. Alright, so I think that's where I'm gonna end this episode. What did that do? Oh, so now I can go across there. Right? I think that's what that means. Ooh. And I can unlock this. Oh, it's a fake one. Okay. I guess go ahead and try to get this one real quick. And then I'll end the episode. Zero Suit Samus. That was kind of hilarious. Alright, so... yeah, I think next time we will cross that bridge. Over at the... like, over where it showed. That it was. Actually, why don't I get over there real quick? Yeah, we can now go over there. What's the quickest way to get over there? I guess through the pipe. Go through the pipe. That'll take me here. And then... down here. There we go. So, next time, looks like we'll be facing a Sheik, probably. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. Oh yeah, let's do skill tree. Do I even have any? Perfect shield reflect. Yeah, that's about it. Might as well go ahead and get it. Alright, so anyway, next time we will face the Sheik and unlock that spirit and be able to go across there. So anyway, hope you enjoyed and I will see you for the next episode.